Today is Monday, September 16, 2019. We are here on a road trip from Las Vegas to Utah, to Bryce Canyon, to Moab, and then eventually to Denver. So right now we are in between Nevada and Utah in the desert. Bryce Canyon, just right over the cliff over there. You can see the beautiful canyon with the different layer of rock formation. Bryce Canyon to hike Bryce Canyon today. It's gonna be a very nice hike. This is in the morning. Not too many people here because it's a weekday. And so it's gonna be a nice hike. This is beautiful country, Utah here, especially this place. Very beautiful, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Look at this. This is at the bottom of the cave, of the canyon. Hello, how you doing? Oh, gotta turn around when I get down there. Touching, and this thing here is so smooth. Does it even rain down here? How does this tree survive?
Very little water.
don't go. That's what we're doing now. 1.3 miles from, so I think it may be doable. Looks like that's what everybody's doing. I think as long as I cover my head.
You'll be fine, right?
Yeah.
Tough climb. Are you coming? This part is very tough. No chains. Still got about a quarter miles to go. I think we're almost at the top. Hopefully this is not just halfway. Oh. Almost there. All right. No worries, you're fine. Almost at the top. Beautiful. It's worth the hike, isn't it? Yeah. We're almost at the top. A couple more loops. Zigzag. You look tired. Almost there. Out of breath, but I'm glad we're almost at the top. Yeah, I don't need water, not right now. Back to the loop that we went that way down. Yeah, sure.